What up, what up, what up? It's your boy JB coming at you live and direct, man, and y'all know what it is. It's the Smoke Something, Drink Something Cigar Review. I'm the Real Cigar Jeff. You can find me on Instagram at The Real Cigar Jeff. You can find me on Facebook at The Smoke Something, Drink Something Podcast. And of course, you watching this on YouTube, man, so I need y'all to do me a favor. Go ahead and bang that subscribe button, hit that like button, turn on that bell for notifications so you get alerted every time we do one of these reviews and one of my other videos. And y'all know, since it's a cigar review, I got to bring my one and only resident cigar specialist. I'm going to let her introduce herself so y'all can know who she is and where to find her on the socials.
All you're going to know is where to find me. I'm The Real Cigar K. You can find me on Instagram at The Real Cigar K.
Appreciate you being on again, Real Cigar K. I need y'all to do me a favor. Look below in the description. Get the merch. Support the channel. Go over there on my Patreon page for that exclusive content, bonus videos. And man, y'all know what it is. We are now smoking the My Fathers Le Bijou 1922. Le Bijou 1922, guys. Now, while Real Cigar K lights up, I'm gonna give you guys a quick reading, and I know I need hooked on phonics. I get it, I hear from all of y'all. But while Real Cigar K lights up, I'm gonna just go ahead and give y'all a brief description. The My Father Le Bijou 1922 is another great extension of the popular My Father line. French for the jewel, Le Bijou is a rich, full-bodied treat in typical Pepin form, featuring a Habano Oscuro wrapper and a healthy mix of Nicaraguan long filler. Le Bijou 1922 exudes a robust array of flavors delivered in a remarkably smooth fashion. Complex, unique, and satisfying. This is the Garcia's family new star. Now, I apologize for all that clicking, guys. This is a real review. This is what happens sometimes when the wind is blowing. The My Father Le Bijou received the number 7 cigar of 2022 and holds a 97-point rating. It takes a profound understanding of cigar tobaccos to create a smoke that conveys uncanny impressions of dark chocolate covered raisins, savory leather, and sweet and salty finish that resonates on the palate. Let's see if we can get these things lit, guys.
Here we go. Nice old Zycar. Thanks, Zycar. Never fail.
It happens like this, guys. Look, this is a real cigar review. We don't cut this out. This is what happens sometimes. Sometimes your lighter ain't gonna work.
A little warm out here tonight, JB.
Okay. What are you thinking so far? I can definitely smell it. I can definitely smell it.
Aroma is amazing.
And y'all see me? I forgot to even cut mine.
Were you trying to light it?
We all tonight, guys. We all tonight.
To me, it tastes like chocolate and raisins.
Yeah, that's what it said in there.
Like dark chocolate and raisins.
And that's what it said, guys. That's what it says. Impressions of dark chocolate, covered raisins, savory leather, and a sweet and salty finish.
Definitely leather.
It's definitely strong, guys.
Yeah.
Mm.
This is not for the everyday smoker.
Well, it may be just not for us. We're not scientific. Well, okay. Definitely full body. Yep. Definitely full of flavor. A lot of different notes exploding right now. I'm trying to figure out what I'm tasting. But guys, because the cigar reviews are growing, tonight we showing off Glenfiddich 12. Let's see what that does to it. Ooh. I'm gonna say something, guys. I probably should have dipped this tip into that Glenfiddich, because now I'm tasting the raisins.
Oh, so you're trying to smoke like Arnold Schwarzenegger?
I'm trying to step my game up, but now the moment I drink that scotch, I can taste the raisins. I wasn't tasting that at first, but now I'm tasting the dark chocolate and I'm tasting the raisins along with the leather. Good draw, great smoke, good aromas coming from it. Guys, let me take another sip. This is not for the novice, man. If you're a new smoker, stay away from this one, though. Now, guys, this stick clocked in at $14 each. So not a cheap cigar by any means, but it clocked in at $14 each. My rating on this, I'm gonna give this an 8.5, because if I wasn't drinking this scotch, and maybe it's meant to be drank, meant to be consumed, maybe smoked with a scotch or a bourbon or something like that, the full flavor came out when I drank this Glenfiddich with it. But I'm gonna give it an 8.5 on my out of 10. What about you?
This cigar is so hot, it got me, you know, listening. I love it. Flavor is good, definitely. Again, for my palate, it's a little stronger than something I would normally smoke, but it is an excellent cigar. I would give it definitely an 8.
Okay, 8.5. Now, we're at Cigar International again, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and tell you, some of that smoke just went down my throat. I'm gonna go ahead and tell y'all, we at Cigars International again. Always do a good job. You know, let us walk around the humidor to look for the cigars that we wanna smoke. Always helpful. And the bartender on it tonight, you gotta give them a 10. Beautiful night out here, a little hot, but they can't control that. But I'm gonna give them 10 out of 10 again. They bring it every time we come here.
10 out of 10 for me as well.
And man, y'all know what it is. It's the smoke something, drink something cigar review. An 8 and an 8.5, 10 on the cigar lounge. I recommend y'all go pick this stick up. Definitely you want to do it after dinner, have some food on your stomach and that kind of thing. Enjoy it with something that's going to make you slow down, man, because you can appreciate the notes that they're trying to do. Once it hit me once I started drinking this scotch. So find that drink that'll bring it out. And man, I'm going to tell y'all like this. Y'all hit us up in the comment section. Let us know what y'all think. Let us know what y'all want to see us review. Look below in the description. Get the merch. Support the channel. Go over there on my Patreon channel for the bonus footage. Once again, I want to thank my panelists, the exclusive panelists when it comes to cigar reviews for now. What's your name and where can they find you to get on your socials?
The Real Cigar K. You can find me on Instagram at The Real Cigar K.
And man, until next time, we gon' holler.
We holler.